5, a suspect connected to a Mount Vernon homicide has been booked into Mobile Metro Jail. 42-year-old Damon Jenkins was charged with murder just before midnight. On Tuesday, police told News 5 that 3 people were in custody in connection with the death of Latoyan Castor. The 43-year-old's body was found in a closet Tuesday afternoon at a home off of Highway 43. Police say Castor's mom found her son unconscious and called 911. It appeared he'd been beaten in the head. Castor was pronounced dead at the scene.